Much loved New Zealand comedian and actor Carl Wilson has passed away at the age of 53.
Entertainment editor Richard Wilkins is here with us. Dickie, just sad, such sad news.
Such sad news and quite a shock too. Yes, the news of course broke just 30 minutes ago in a statement released by Token Artists, her management team. They said, "We are devastated to share the news that Carl Wilson, the much-loved stand-up comedian, writer and actor, died today surrounded by family and friends after a short illness at Royal Prince Alfred Hospital in Sydney." As you said earlier, she hailed from Christchurch, New Zealand. She moved to Melbourne 20 years ago to star in the sketch show Skit House. She went on to become one of Australia's best known comedians with appearances on Spicks and Specks, Good News Week, Would I Lie to You, and of course she had her own wonderful Netflix stand-up special. She appeared at the Melbourne Comedy Festival 14 times and was on its board. Most recently, she co-hosted the Great Australian Bake Off for Foxtel alongside Natalie Trant. She was on the show to talk about that. It was in production when she was first admitted to hospital. And she was announced as the new host of that show. And just this year, of course, her portrait won the Packing Room Prize at the Archibald there. She was just 53 years of age. And we do, of course, send our love and condolences to her family and friends, in particular her husband, Chris, and son, Digby. Very sad. Carl Wilson, you were a great talent. We miss you and we love you.